Hey everyone, Brendan back here again for yet another Blu-ray DVD update video for you guys today. It's a little bit of a different kind of one because today is the 18th, Sunday the 18th, and I just went to a local swap meet and picked up not one, not two, but three big bags filled with DVDs and Blu-rays. I got a whole bunch of goodies, some of which is for myself, and some of which is for my eBay store, which I'll be putting up there probably in the next little while, probably sometime later tonight, because I gotta lay down and rest for a while, because I'm pooped out between yesterday and today with all the walking I've been doing, hitting up thrift stores and pawn shops, and today going to the swap meet and hitting the mother load. Oh man, listen. Let's get started with it. Let me show you guys what I picked up. 99% of the stuff, 95% of the stuff, will be on my eBay store. Check out the link to my eBay store, the top link in the description box, if you guys want to crack at any of this stuff that I'm going to be putting up on there. And yeah, like I said, the 5% of it or so I'm going to be keeping. Yeah, okay, I got this right here. I'm just going to start off with the first bag. Bam, a lot of DVDs and stuff here. I got this Halloween 3 film collection, which has Halloween H2O, Halloween Resurrection, and Halloween The Curse of Michael Myers on here. And this cool little, like, you know, yellow DVD case. I think I remember this one. This is like the original release that came out of this, you know, from Echo Bridge, from back in the day. And it's on, like, you know, two-sided disc and stuff. And that'll sell pretty well. I can probably get anywhere between $10 to $15 for that, I'm guessing. Actually, I got these three from this one booth at the swap meet, and that is something called Metal Apocalypse Season 3, The Death of Man, here. Yeah, I picked this one up right there. It looks pretty damn cool. And I also picked up this one right here, Hostel 3. I gave this one a scan on my eBay app, and it looks like, because it's brand new factory sealed, it looks like people are getting over $25 for this sequel to Hostel on there. And for the price I paid for it, I couldn't pass it up. I also picked up a copy of Children of the Corn 4, brand new factory sealed here, so I'll be having some new horror stuff up on the eBay right there. But then I came across, is this it right here? Yeah, okay. Then I came across this one lady's booth, because I got there kind of early. This lady was still unpacking her DVDs and her, you know, setting up her booth and stuff. And I picked up a handful of children's movies, and some of these I might watch before I put up on eBay. If I like them, I'm going to keep them. But these are movies, some of these ones, all these ones I don't think I've ever seen before. I picked up Halloween Town 1 and 2. This is the double feature that comes with a slip cover right here, like a Halloween you know, slip cover going on right there. I also picked up Return to Halloween Town right here. And from what I saw at the swap meet, the disc looks so, the DVDs look okay. Like, usually kid titles are usually like scratched up and stuff. But I'm gonna look at the discs better under the light in my room, and then judge it before I post it. And then I got Halloween Town High here on a DVD too, so I might put these up, these Halloween Town DVDs up in a little bundle. You know, you guys can get them all at once on my eBay store, most likely, unless I keep them or something for the kids. I also picked up this one, Sing Along Songs Disneyland Fun. This one right here, I give it a quick scan on the eBay app, and it sells decent enough to make maybe a little bit of profit on. I'm not profiting majorly on a lot of these titles, but these two right here I might keep for myself. You know, I might keep for myself. And this one is Something Wicked This Way Comes on DVD. These are, like, you know, Disney, I believe, like, feature films or ones that were made for TV or something. And the other one is called The Watcher in the Woods. This was all part of that same deal I got for these Disney ones I've been showing you guys right now, like Halloween Town and stuff. I picked these ones up. And I also picked up this, because this one seems to go for at least over $10. Three Ninjas High Noon at Mega Mountain. This is the one starring Terry Bollea, or Hulk Hogan, as he's famously known as. And some of the Three Ninja flicks go for decent, semi-decent money. I think the rest of these, the rest of the movies I'm going to show you were all from one big booth. Okay, one big booth. I didn't film a video at the swap meet today. Okay, I did like a couple little Instagram clips of this, you know, of me being there and finding this really big booth full of like, you know, Blu-rays and DVD box sets. Here, let me cut to that footage now so you guys can see how massive this one guy's booth was and how much shit he had in his booth.
Guys, still at the swap meet. Just came across this big old booth full of movies and this truck full of DVD box sets. Holy shit. Holy shit. Guys, I'm still at the same booth right now. I can't believe I'm not making a fucking YouTube video today. Blu-rays, DVDs, TV show box sets everywhere. Holy shit.
But yeah, as you can tell, he had a whole bunch of shit. Brand new factory sealed stuff. Everything in there was brand new and factory sealed. And I picked up a copy of Dangerous Minds here on DVD. This is another movie that has not been released on Blu-ray, at least not in the U.S. that I've ever noticed. I also picked up, I believe this is the only season that's ever been released on physical media, Malcolm in the Middle, the complete first season with, you know, Frankie Muniz and stuff. This most likely will be on my eBay store if anyone's interested. I'm going to show you some of the Blu-rays last. I also picked up a copy of Ghost World at that guy's booth. I had a copy before that I found at a thrift store, and it was used, and I was able to sell it for $10. And this is brand new, factory sealed, so I probably can get $12 to $13 for this one, because the Blu-ray that's put out by Criterion, the Criterion Collection, sells for over like $35, $40. Classic movie. Noises Off, about, you know, people doing, you know, people you know, putting on a play. It stars like, you know, Michael Caine, Carol Burnett, John Ritter, and Christopher Reeves, you know, the, you know, Superman. This one right here sells for about $15 or so, and this is brand new, factory sealed, and this is the Five Heartbeats, the 15th anniversary collection, here on DVD. Great movie, man. Great movie. I believe it's about the Temptations, right? I believe that's what it is, because I have a Blu-ray version of this. It's really, the Blu-ray version is even harder to find than the DVD one. These two right here, which I may be keeping, for me and my mom. And I don't know yet, who knows. I picked up Fame, the complete first season. This is, of course, the show that's based on the movie Fame. I wanna live forever, if you know the song. And I don't ever think I ever saw season 2 out in the wild ever before. And so I got season 1 and 2 of Fame. And the weird thing is about the back of this one, this is all brand new, factory sealed. It has a $50 price tag on it from Tower Records. So whoever, the guy that I got it from bought these ones from Tower Records back in the day. If anyone's interested in anything I'm showing in this video, message me and let me know what's going on. And let me see here. Here's a bunch of TV shows before I get to the DVD, before I get to the Blu-rizzles. I picked up season 1 of iZombie here on DVD. I also got Nikita, the complete third season, here on DVD. This one I scanned and it goes for at least $14 or more on eBay. I know that this show has a big cult following, and me and my mom already, you know, marathon the show, and I have these already in my collection. So these are definite pickups for the eBay store, especially since they're brand new and factory sealed. That is the first three seasons of Veronica Mars here on DVD. I'm gonna be trying to, you know, bundle this up as in a bundle on my eBay store, and see what happens, see what I can get for it. You know, maybe 30, 35. 40 at the most, I could possibly get for these three seasons, brand new, factory sealed. Okay, this is kind of cool. This is cool. This show right here is called That's My Mama. This is the complete second season. This is, you know, put out by Sony and stuff. This show came out around the same time as you know, like Good Times and What's Happening, you know, in the 70s and stuff, or, you know, probably a little bit before those shows. And the thing is, there's a person in the show. I believe it's him right back here. Used to be my mom's acting teacher. I believe in college or high school or whatever it is. Hey, Mom.
Mm-hmm.
When it comes to That's My Mama, is that the guy that
he was one of my teachers at the American Academy of Dramatic Arts?
Is that college or is that high school?
That was after college.
Okay, so is it that guy in the back right there?
I'm not sure.
And I picked this one up for my mom. She doesn't know it yet, but I bought her the first season recently at a pawn shop, and I picked her up Scandal season 4. So we need season 2, 3. We need season 2 and 3 to fill out the gap.
So I also picked you up season 4 of Scandal.
Yeah.
On DVD. So we need to get season 2 and 3 before you need before you start watching that.
I know, because otherwise I'll miss something. God knows.
Yeah.
Because there's an underlying story that continues, and I don't want
to. Yeah. I know what you mean. What? On this one. So this one's a keeper for my mom. She liked watching the show so far. So hopefully I can find the other seasons cheap, you know, on the cheap sometime coming soon, you know, who knows. And I picked up this right here, the client list with Jennifer Love Hewitt. This is the movie version, the made-for-TV movie version, and the complete first season of the client list. This will be a bundle on my eBay store, or I might watch it first, because you know me, I love me some Jennifer Love Hewitt. You know, can't hardly wait and everything like that. Hell yeah, the movie Trojan War. Hell yeah, I love her, man. I know what you did last summer. Yes. Okay. I still haven't even showed you guys the Blu-rays yet, man. I still haven't showed you guys the Blu-rizzles. But here's the last two TV shows I got. And I got the first season of True Calling. Brand new, factory sealed. Right here, Elijah Dushku. I already own this one in my collection. The first three seasons. Is it two or three? Something like that. But her shows, Elijah Dushku shows, always seem to get canceled. Like, a couple seasons in. Like, that one. And, what's it called? Dollhouse. And stuff like that she had going. I picked up this season 2 of Millennium here on DVD, big bulky box set, and it has Lance Hendrickson. He's all up on the back right here. I gave this one a quick scan. The last couple sold for $25 or more, you know, on the bay. So I'm like, oh, I'll give that a grab. And okay, now let's move on to this Sprint bag full of Blue Rizzle, son. You might see some repeats in here because I got a great deal on these things. And this is all from that same guy I showed you a clip of from his booth. All these TV show seasons and these Blu-rays were all from the same guy. Mr. Nichols' competition, as he likes to say. And I picked up this one for myself. I may own this one already, but I don't think I have it on Blu-ray. I know it came out when I was in Blockbuster. It's called Terry, and it stars, what's his name? John C. Reilly. It's about, you know, a fat kid at school getting messed with and all that jazz. I had to get it. I also picked up a brand new factory sealed copy of The Others here on Blu-ray. Classic film right there. This one most likely is going to be for myself. Murder in the First here on Blu-ray. This one has, you know, Christian Slater in there. I'm like, you can't go wrong with him. What else do I got right here? I got this one. This one definitely came out when I was working at Blockbuster. Even when it came out, Blockbuster had like a rental exclusive thing on top of it. And this one is The Great Debaters. This one's kind of out of print right now. It does have like a scratch in the barcode and shit like that. But this one sells for over $15 on eBay right there. Also picked up this one. The slipcover is really kind of hard to find and rare, or at least it was at one time. This is brand new too. The Place Beyond the Pines, here with Ryan Gosling, brand new factory sealed with the slipcover. Like I said, this one will be up on my eBay store. Also picked up this one. This one was a buck, and that is Napoleon Dynamite. This was at like someone else's booth as I was wandering around the swap meet. Two copies of a Scary Movie 3, because this one's out of print, and I can probably get anywhere between $10 to $15 each one for this right here. This one right here I got, Anaconda. You guys may not think it's out of print, but it looks like it is. On eBay, a couple of these sold this past year so far for $25 or more. Brand new, factory sealed, obviously. Used ones for a little bit cheaper. I also picked up two copies of Scream 3. These ones are kind of out of print right now too, at least the standalone versions, the ones that were put out by the, you know, Lionsgate and the Weinstein Company. These ones I can probably get $15 a piece for or so. And I also picked up a copy of Scream 2. This one's brand new, factory sealed, but the artwork's all kind of weird. Like, you can see, like, it's like the Blu-ray label's here, but the artwork's all around sideways and backwards. I don't know what the hell's going on with this. The disc is in there and it's brand new. You can see the seal and stuff. But this one sells for about 15 or so, 20 bucks, you know, give or take. Right there. And the last thing I picked up at that same guy's booth, brand new factory sealed, Star Trek The Next Generation Season 4 Blu-ray. I'm like, fuck it. Put that in my cart, son.
But yeah, man, that's everything I picked up for this little haul right here. A lot of it I'm going to be adding to my eBay store and, you know, just get my hustle on, man. You know what I mean? Like, my eBay and my YouTube is all I have going on right now that's getting me through things. So everyone that's been supporting me by watching the videos, hitting the thumbs up button, buying stuff from, buying a thing or two from me off my eBay store, I really do appreciate it. It means more to me than you actually know. And I love you guys very much. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this new Blu-ray DVD update slash, you know, haul video from the swap meet I went to. I didn't bring my camera to film. I just had my phone. And I don't want to have to film every time I go outside. You know what I'm saying? But if you guys enjoyed this pickup video right here, please give this video a thumbs up. If you guys are interested in any of these titles, check out the link to my eBay store in the description box of this video. I have a whole bunch of stuff up on there. I haven't listed any of these as of this moment, but you know, sometime in the next 24 hours or so from the time you see this video, a lot of these different titles will be up there for sale and available. And I love you guys very much. Check out the eBay, and I'll see you guys next time. I love you.